Hi, do you want to learn how to automate emails, tasks, assignments, or record fields by using workflow rules in Zoho CRM? Good, because that's exactly what we're doing for today's video. If you want to learn more, press the bell icon and subscribe to watch our videos and get updates for new uploads.
Workflow rules automate the process of sending email notifications, assigning tasks, and updating certain fields of a record when a rule is triggered. You could create a new rule based on the specific module. For example, let's create a rule for birthday notification. First of all, you need to select when. This is a trigger. You could select on a record action, on a date, time, or based on the score. In our case, we will select our date of birth field and will execute our rule on this date at 8 a.m. once, or we could do that every year. We click Next. To all leads, or only leads that are matching certain conditions, I will select all leads. I click Next, and here we could set instant action or scheduled action. We have field update, assign owner, tag, add or remove, email notification, task, create record, webhook or function. I am selecting email notification, create a new one. It will be sent to the lead email. I will select a template, birthday email. It will be sent from this email address. I could also add reply to, save and associate, and save. If you want to disable your rule, you could do that here.
Congrats! You're now skilled in using workflow rules to automate emails, tasks, assignments, or record fields in Zoho CRM. Stay tuned to see more of these easy tutorials. Hit the like button, subscribe to us, and share. You can also reach out to us at knowhow@customerization.ca.